had this kind of vision for the show where I wanted to have the band up high, and I wanted to have screens, I wanted to have stuff that was going to make the show more of an experience for people rather than just watching someone sing. But I wanted it to be about dramatic things, I wanted it to be colourful, exciting, chaotic, and all the amazing things that come with a song and what you can do with it as well. I met up with a visual designer called Rachel, and she was amazing. We filmed some stuff as well that you can see moments of in the tour. She used lyrics, she used lots of different illustrations. There was lots of lighting that went with it as well. It made it kind of like almost like a theatre show. For every song there was a different colour or there was a different visual. The songs would make me move in different ways, and the band were playing specific parts of the songs that made them move in different ways. So there was a purpose for everything, which was really, really fun. We did the visual for Say Goodbye to Your Mother, which is literally just on the screens, it's just me crying. It kind of shows that raw emotion when you watch that show. The lighting kind of depicts what kind of emotion I'm feeling as well, and it was a very vulnerable moment. Another one of my favourite visuals is for the song First Week, which is literally about the first week after a breakup. And I really like the way Rachel made it look like we were in a church. The boys each had a screen behind them, so it also made them look like they were all in a church. And when it went to the drop, which was like a chaotic moment of kind of heartbreak and pain and just where everything's just going on, the lighting went red.